We are looking forward to a fabulous auction. We have boards all the way from 1920s, all the way up to 1990.
This is the last slide you go on offer, and I took this board on because I love the fact that this board represented Jerry Lopez, who's the character of Conan. This is Conan the Barbarian board, and Daryl Beckmeyer is one of the shapers of Lockheedville. We've got about 3,500 shapers. Daryl Beckmeyer was one of the last. That's who all of the people. But when Conan the Barbarian movie came out, they did this airbrush, and I thought, this is a very cool board. I love it because Daryl shaped the lightning bolt. It's got the Conan Barbarian sticker. It was made for a guy named Biggie. I don't tell you what his real name, but his nickname was Biggie. And this is definitely a big board. It's thick, it's long, it's big, it's made for Sunset Beach. Fun board. Take it away, Joe. Conan, here we go.
Woo! The big boys out there. We got stand answers in here. That is awesome.
Thank you for coming to our sixth Hawaiian Vintage Surf Auction.